into side control once more.
Oh, and now an elbow up top by Maya.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground, staying busy.
Silva gets up, he is back on the feet here.
Feints with the punch.
Well, he absorbs a kick to the head here, left it wide open. He's got to not move into that power shot. Let's see if he can adjust. Punch there. Oh!
Damian's in trouble.
Big shots!
Under 3 minutes now to go, and what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
Huge elbow lands to the head. Huge elbows. He's getting off some very nice ground and pound here.
Oh, and he lands another massive elbow. How does he take that shot? Wow.
That's it.
Wow.
Wow. Wow. Man. And here's the end. We can see it one more time from a different angle. Ground and pound at its finest, and that is the shot that ends this fight. And here it is again.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce.
Change the format. These alphas are Betamax, fighting over table scraps. All you see is tail lights. All I make is roadkill. My flow goes right overhead, but come and put the throat still. All your fire data blanks. All you do is say your things, obey your rank. You still got money in the major banks. It all comes up to where you put your bucks. Rookie stuff from where the cookies cut. Welcome to the neighborhood. Listen to your big brother deeming what's acceptable. You gon' meet the cleavers. You gon' end up like some vegetables.
All right, coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Paulo Costa and Damian Maya. Our tale of the tape for this much-anticipated middleweight encounter. Maya is 14 years the elder. The reach is identical. Now for the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a jiu-jitsu fighter. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Sao Paulo, Brazil, Damian Maya! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a kickboxer. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Paulo, the Eraser! When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Eve Levine.
The veteran Eve Levine draws the assignment here.
Ready?
Here we go.
Switching stances here.
Beautiful combination there. Ooh, blocks the shot.
Tags him. He's doing a great job of mixing things up here.
So both guys landing at will here. Good action early.
And there's a takedown attempt.
Well, his opponent found an opening there to the
oh! This could be it right here.
Vicious combo there. Oh, he might be out. The left hook hits home.
He is getting off some huge punches here.
Oh! Looked like it did stop a little bit.
He's picking him apart.
He's got him here.
Big body shot. Body. Big straight punch.
That'll quiet the storm. Shot blocked by Costa. Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. Costa gets caught by that straight punch. His defense has abandoned him
tonight.
These
guys are exchanging huge shots.
Working on a single leg here. Costa gets hit with a kick. That one appeared to land flush.
Oh! Huge right hand!
And that's going to do it.
And here's the end of the fight.
Coming up next, we get to this UFC middleweight division fight. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. More than a decade separates these two fighters when it comes to the age, with similar height and some differences in reach. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first.
Well, the United Kingdom boasts some of the most passionate MMA fans in the world, and they have packed the nines tonight. Good to have you with us as we get underway here at the O2 Arena in London, England. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Good shot. Excellent job of landing punches here. Caught him with a punch. That one hurt. There's a single attempt.
Body kick is blocked.
Big power left hook. Good combination.
Now goes in and secures the takedown.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Slides him over and nice reversal here.
And he's able to work his way back to his feet.
Nice leg kick.
Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be salivating at this point in time. That jab has been there all night. You've got to get that head off the center line.
Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was. And there's a takedown attempt. Nice jab.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Another shot. The jab followed by the right hand. He's got him hurt here.
Nice leg kick.
Oh, he might be out.
This is crazy. Oh, my goodness.
Just over 2 minutes to go in what has been a furious round one. Nice jab. Follows it up with a nice right hand. And now that jab starting to get established. Well, no issue finding his timing here. Nice series of strikes as he continues to land.
Tags him.
Maya's overhand punch to the head looked good for a second, but ultimately that one gets broken. How about that shin?
Oh, the uppercut is clean. Big punches here. Oh, very nice.
Going for the single leg now.
Nice takedown.
Closing the distance here. 45 seconds to go here in round one. Maya going for the takedown, but unable to land. Trying to kick the leg out.
Nice jab. Oh! Oh, big shot.
He's got him hurt here. Oh!
He's fainting with the punch.
Oh, straight right.
What a fight! And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. Lots of action in that round.
Listen, the takedown is there, but you're not getting it because you are telegraphing. You got
Ariani.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
All right, round two.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to...
Oh!
This could be it.
Both guys landing with conviction now.
Oh! What a leg kick.
Doing a real nice job with these leg kicks, trying to slow his opponent down and largely succeeding.
Absolutely. He's blocking almost all these shots.
Beautiful technique on the straight right hand. Switching stances here.
Beautiful timing with the left hand. Nice leg kick.
Good check of the leg kick, Joe.
And there's a nice jab. Hard inside leg kick. Body kick, look at that.
Looked like it did stop a little bit.
This could be it right here.
Oh!
Let's go, do something.
Beautiful body shot there, too. Vicious, vicious punch combinations here. Showing good defense here, controlling that arm, keeping him from hitting him. He's putting his hands down on the thighs. He's looking to pass. All right, he's got him down. There's levels to jiu-jitsu, and Damian Maya is one of the highest levels of all time.
2 minutes now to go in round two. Trying to hammer that lead leg. So a much different approach from him here in round two. Took him a while to find the range, get in his...
Oh! Oh, he's stunned again!
So holding on to him here, not doing a ton, perhaps just looking to recover. Very nice leg kick there by Maya.
Oh! What a leg kick!
Damaging strike there. Oh, and he connects once again. It looked like...
Whoa! He might not have to tap any second now. This arm triangle is tremendously tight. That arm triangle was very close, but he's free. Side control. He's got excellent pressure from the top.
Over, under now in the clinch. Final seconds here of round two.
Good exchange there.
Maya's lower jaw looking extremely swollen now. Third round underway.
Oh!
He's got him here.
Oh, he tagged him.
Oh! Huge elbow there, Joe.
Wow!
Wow!
Oh!
Wow!
Oh, no! big ground and pound KO.
Love me some ground and pound, Joe, as he gets his opponent out of there and finishes the fight. He was not stalling whatsoever. Big shots from top position. It's one thing when you're trying to score. It's another thing when you're actually trying to end the fight. He was trying to finish the fight and certainly succeeded. Outstanding TKO victory. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the... All right, coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Dan Henderson and Damian Maia. Our tale of the tape for this much-anticipated middleweight encounter. More than 5 years apart, with similar height and reach.
Ready? Ready?
Let's go. And here we go. Big left hand lands upstairs.
Nice straight left and a right hand behind it. Blocking all the shots coming towards his head.
Beautifully timed and place kick there by Henderson. And he eats
He tagged him with the right hand. Tries some serious power in that kick, but misses.
Nice body shot. Able to land a combination there. Well, not a good look there, Joe, as he eats a shot to the body. It looks like he's
He's in big, big trouble. Saw that coming.
Oh, good job defensively to block the strike there by Henderson. Maia gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense here. How about that chin? Oh, good series of strikes here, Joe. He continues to land punches in bunches. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. And busy as he looks to improve position here. Henderson gets back up. Beautiful kick there. Big roundhouse now, just misses.
He got tagged there. Very nice. Oh, he got cracked.
Maya's lower jaw now, Joe, starting to show some signs of slowness. He's got him hurt here. Oh, he lands a huge kick to the body, Joe.
Hard uppercut to the head.
And we got a fight on our hands. How good is that jab?
And there's a single attempt.
9 seconds to go now. Landed.
Now it moves into full guard.
Back to half guard now.
Well, hard to win fights in mixed martial arts from the bottom, but nice work here in that position by Henderson.
He's back up to his feet.
Swing and a miss by Maya. Oh, and he lands another strike to the body. Not a ton of real estate there, but he certainly found it.
Oh, big shots from the top.
So we cross the 30-second mark in our opening round.
Good shot to the body.
Well, working pretty effectively from the top here. Nice ground and pound by Henderson.
He's gonna try to take the back, I think.
Round two, straight ahead.
Beautiful. This one's all you, man. Knock him down, you're gonna knock him down again. I want you.
Let's take a look at it again here.
Prescription, wipe my ass with opinions, despicable as a minion, pulling milfs at pavilions, as old as Kimora Simmons, and thick as the plot is getting, the black Jeremy Piven, attitude is malicious, running your office tripping, entourage full of dressed to handle the business, suggest you do it with quickness, or get the ring in your bell like Jehovah's Witness.
It's a middleweight matchup between Nick Diaz and Damian Maya. Our tale of the tape for this much anticipated.
You ready?
We are underway.
He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Powerful uppercut.
Oh, straight right.
Jab. Nice leg kick.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here, keeping it unpredictable.
Oh, he left his head wide open to absorb that.
Oh! Oh, very nice.
Big body shot.
Shot there, too.
Again to the body with conviction.
Back to his feet again. Amazing. Knees right here. He's got to get those knees to the body. Lands one. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Big
huge
elbow, there,
elbow to the head.
And dizzy as he looks to improve position here.
Big body shot. To the body.
Back to the feet.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Maya's got that over-under here in the clinch. Let's see what he can do with it.
Tying up here in the clinch, looking for openings.
Nice knee to the body by Maya.
Absolutely outstanding knees.
Oh, he pummels under, Joe. Veteran savvy there. Now he's got the under.
He's changing knees here in the clinch.
Maya's got the double underhooks here on the clinch now, Joe. Let's see what he can do with it. And there comes the separation now.
Oh, big right hand.
Huge right hand!
Damian's in trouble. Oh!
Nice punch by Mike. Oh, he lands another strike to the body here. He's really starting to connect, Joe, on a lot of these strikes to the midsection.
Big shot to the neck, and he buckles! Back to his feet again. Amazing! He hurt him with that hook.
Huge shots there. Oh, he's got him hurt here. Now goes in and secures the takedown.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. In the full guard here.
15 seconds.
Vicious elbow lands to the head. Trying to spin to the back.
What an end to round one. Oh, you hear the horn. Big, big round for him there. Multiple knockdowns. Huge round from Diaz.
Complete, total dominance. And, man, did he put a beating on his opponent. Amazing that the fight wasn't stopped. Excellent strike here. Lands on target. Here's a devastating kick that results in a knockdown.
Second round here.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round. Whoa!
And just like that, the fight is over.
A huge roundhouse kick for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, as far as highlights go, they don't get much prettier than that. A huge kick to end the night here tonight. He caught his opponent flush, full force, full extension, and that one was a no-doubter. The fight was over as soon as that foot made contact.
Check it out again. Bang.
And there he is, all smiles. What a huge knockout he turned in here tonight. That is one they'll be talking about for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 8 seconds of round number two, declaring the winner by knockout, Damian Maya!
All right, so congratulations to the Brazilian Damian Maya. His name is littered across the UFC record books, and he adds to that win total here tonight in dominant fashion. This is a guy who is just very exhausting to fight. And even though the opposition appeared to do their homework here tonight, it was not enough. Damian Maya remains one of the